116 WAPT's Andrew Kinsey on Marine Street, just off of MLK and Woodrow Wilson in Jackson. You can see behind me right now, firefighters and fire investigators remain on the scene of this fatal house fire. Right now, they are looking through debris, checking for any hot spots that remain. Fire investigators tell me they got the call about this fire around 4:30 this morning. When they arrived, they saw flames shooting through the air. House was fully involved. Once they were able to make it inside, they found the body of one person. They believe that is a man. We'll have more on this fire tonight at 5 and 6 and online, WAPT.com.